Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, I'll show you and tell you how you can see all the posts you've ever liked on Facebook. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to put likes and write your comments. Let us get started. So, first of course, you're going to need to open the Facebook app. You need to go to your profile. To do that, you need to click on the image in the circle at the top. After that, you'll go to your profile. Next, you'll need to click on the three dots. I have them located at the bottom underneath the picture. It's right here. Maybe someone has a different setting on Facebook, so those three dots might be above the photo at the top. So you click on the three dots. Next, you go to the activity log section. And then you see your Facebook activity, you click on it. And the very first item here is comments and reactions. You also click on that. And you'll see that you have a likes and reactions section here. Click on that. And now, as you can see, there are all the reactions and likes that you've ever put on Facebook. You can have very many, a large number of them if you've been on Facebook for a long time. And, for example, if you want to delete some reaction, it's been a long time ago, and you're leafing through and you realize that you don't like that particular post anymore. In order to delete a reaction, you simply click on the check mark next to the post to mark it. Then, at the bottom, select Delete. Confirm the action. And as you can see, immediately these likes and reactions have been deleted. That's the simple way you can see all the Facebook posts you've ever liked, and you can also delete your reactions. I hope this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, write your comments and put your likes. See you soon, friends.